viewers, and welcome once again to a brand new edition of the program, What's the Latest, right here on Light TV. This program is designed to show the faction, the latest faction, the latest material, the latest entertainment, and the latest gossip ever called What's the Gist. Well, the program is What's the Latest. I'm in Red Light Market. Today, we're going to be discussing the latest Liberian secular music. We want to know the different kinds of music we have in Liberia when it comes to Boogie Boogie Down. Well, people are going to be telling us what's the latest music, the artists behind the music, and those who are a part of the entire music. We are all the way in Red Light Market. To follow this program, you can follow us on our Facebook page, Light TV, or on our YouTube page, Light Communication Investments, or better still, on our website, www.lighttvonline.com. I'm your host for this program, Louisa Gizzi. We say, follow me as we go around and getting to know the latest, and hottest Liberian music. Join me as we go around. Good afternoon, brother.
Yeah, good afternoon.
How are you today?
Fine.
Well, I'm on your block in Red Light. We are discussing the latest Liberian music we have in town, and we have so many of them. So to you, which one of the music you found in the latest?
The latest music now I know is the music Elfring and PCK made, Success.
Success?
Yeah.
Wow. And how do you find it?
The music is fine. It have Wally in it. When listening to it, you feel courage that everything you're doing have comfort and has success in it.
And how do you think Liberian music are picking up in Liberia?
For me, the Liberian music is going high up. We thank our brother then. Yeah, keep well, keep trying. We ask the representative center to support them, that Liberia will go to the top, like Ghana, Nigeria, America.
So you can give us small lyrics, is that success?
I'll try.
Yeah, please do.
My name was success. For God to be, I can never be a failure. So, yeah. Today, my name is success. Yeah,
thank you. What's your name?
Augustine T. Smith.
Okay, Augustine Smith, thank you so much for giving us that song, one of the latest. We wish that you will do, you know, keep listening to more of Liberian music, because indeed it is profitable for us.
Thank you.
Have a wonderful day.
Thank you.
What's up, brother?
Yeah, I'm Jeremiah G. Dwight Jr.
Wow, how you doing, Mr. Jr.?
I'm fine.
Okay. We're discussing the latest Liberian music, secular music, right here on What's the Latest. So which one of the music you think is hot on the block right now?
Right now, I can tell you the hottest LRB music right now is Eric Gizzo and PCK and El Frankie.
Okay, and which music is that? You got any one of the music on
Yeah, we got Success, and also we got Everything About It Girl. Everything About It is Eric Gizzo, his new trap.
Okay.
And it's a hit song.
So how do you see the music industry in Liberia? How do you see it?
Right now, I get challenged, you know, when Liberian music is going forward and more than forward. Because if you enter in the entertainment center now, you can see most of the club playing Liberian music more than the Ghanaians and the Nigerian music.
And so what advice you have to give to the entertainment center, the music entertainment center? What advice you got to give to people who are making them?
My advice to those who are making music, I wanted to keep it courage and mold your mind, let it come out new hit song, and let it keep Liberia keep going on when it comes to the line of music.
Give us some lyrics there.
Are you a female? I'm going to read to you.
Oh, no, I don't want you to be on the surface. So which one you giving her lyrics from?
I'll get lyrics from my boy Eric Gizzo.
Okay.
All right. It's all good at it. True, you told me everything, nothing to want, you don't make you feel cool. I'm the only star in LRB to make you feel good. That's the boy, Eric Gizzo. You know that new song, I ain't sing all.
I'm
Jeremiah G. Dwight Jr.
Jeremiah, thanks so much for talking with us on Light TV on this program, What's the Latest. Do have a wonderful day.
All right, thanks.
What's up, bro?
Namba.
How are you today?
All right.
Okay, we are discussing the latest Liberian music 2016-2017.
Yeah.
Right here on the program, What's the Latest. So please tell us your name.
You call me Atola Bimoe.
More.
Yeah, Atola.
Okay, Atola.
Yeah.
Atola, what's the latest music now you find?
For me, I can talk about my man Dench.
dance.
Yeah.
Wow. Why do you so like dance in the musical area?
You know, it's sing that of music that get message in it.
Okay.
Yeah.
So how you see the industry?
No, well, Liberian industry are improving. They are trying their best. And we can see our Liberian music are doing well. Our Liberian brothers are putting things together. Most of our BB starting are coming up. All the laws are one of our B star too. But yet, they still will not give up. We still put up pressure. Yeah, so.
What message you got for the Liberian industry, musical industry?
Man, I want to tell them thank you too. For you to come here, you know, it showed me that y'all will be doing something better for us tomorrow. Yeah, so I want to tell them thank you. They should keep on the hard work. Yeah, to improve our Liberian music more than this.
So you can give us any lyrics in any one of...
Yeah, not for my main dance music, like I just made it gone. Why you say... I guess, because I don't really sing too much, but I can just try small, you know.
Freestyle, you know it.
Yeah. Then he sang the music, I just come away, he said... Why? He said... Man, just what he said, man, he said... Like they say, no, not people talk about you, man.
Oh, the particular one?
Yeah, the one I just made recently, I want to get freestyle in the bar, you know.
Okay, then. So then we'll talk about it later on. You want to do another one from another star?
Yeah, they say, let me say, he said, why should you hold your bling? That means they say,
oh, okay. Why should you hold you at bling?
Yeah, why should you hold you at bling? Like, confession.
Okay, confession.
Yeah, confession.
Okay. Alright, you say your name again.
Why I'm gonna spoil your knee for?
Oh, why I'm gonna spoil your knee for?
Yeah, why I'm gonna spoil your knee for?
Why
I'm gonna spoil your knee for? You know, like music, I really enjoy that music. I admire him very, you know.
Master, I love that music.
I love it very much. I hate him.
Thank you so much. You say your name again.
My name is Atula Bimowe.
Okay, Atula, thank you for talking with us on What's the Latest. Have a good day.
Okay.
Sister, how are you doing?
I'm fine, and you?
Oh, I'm doing good. Okay. What is your name?
My name is Karina Tilaha.
Oh, Karina.
Yes.
You got a beautiful name.
Okay.
Today we are on a program, What's the Latest? And we are discussing the latest LRB music 2016-2017. So please do tell us which music you think is the latest LRB.
Okay, as for me, I love Quincy music.
Okay, anyone in particular?
Okay, a fan girl. I love her.
And why do you like this particular style of music or Quincy the artist?
Because he can sing.
Okay. And the industry, how do you see the industry, the music industry? How you see it coming up now?
Oh, it's improving. The industry of Liberia right now is improving. I can see they're making a lot of music and the music is very good.
Okay. Any advice for the artists?
Yes, I want to advise them. They should put time to their music and they should really sing because the music these days is very good. They really trying, they really coming up.
So you can give me a freestyle in Afan Girl. I love you, just freestyle.
Okay. Afan Girl, I swear I love you. I can do without you. I say, baby, you are the one for me.
Wow.
I swear to mama, I tell you what, true, you fine, and your body just the butter. That under you are taking to the altar. Baby, oh, baby, oh. I said to mama, I tell you what, boy, you fine, and your body just the butter. That under you are taking to my papa. Baby, oh, baby, oh. My ability now, please. Cheleka, Lola, in my high cutting space.
Wow.
Sweet spice. Kele wele. Kele wele. Okay.
Yeah, that's a real freestyle. Now you're into the industry.
Yes, I love my music. My name is Karina Tilaha.
Karina, thank you so much. It was nice having you on the program. What's the latest?
Okay.
You have a wonderful day.
Okay, thank you.
How are you doing?
Fine.
And what is your name?
My name is Mikael.
Mikael?
Yes.
Mikael, we are discussing on this program what's the latest LRB music 2016-2017. So please tell us, what is the latest music you know?
No, the latest music is CRC, Vaz, and Sing Kut, that we are looking for.
Okay. And how do you see the industry, the music industry?
Liberia is getting all right with the music. People singing good music, not real music now.
Alright. Do you have any word of advice for those that are behind the scene, those that are making the music, producing the music?
Yes. I just want to encourage them to continue singing the two good in the music.
So you can give me any freestyle, any one of the music you talk about by CRC?
Yes.
Okay, which one were you taking the freestyle from?
In Javasi, Pape Ye. Ah, Pape Yuko, Pape Yuko, Jomo. Scaraboy, yeah. The Vengi, Jelam, when I know kiss. Even when I bash all your show face. Pap, I bought the food, I cope. I use your man, Pedro, to Nero, Pepe.
Wow, thank you for our freestyle. It was nice having you on this program. You said her name again?
Vanessa S. Mikael.
Okay, Mikael, thank you very much. Do have a pleasant day.
Thank you too.
How are you doing today?
Fine.
What is your name?
Elijah D. Small.
Elijah
D. Small.
Small. Okay, Elijah, you are on the program. What's the latest? We're discussing the latest Liberian LRB music. 2016, 2017, the hottest, the latest. I know you know some. So please tell us, which music, which one of them you think is the latest in the club?
Well, Crystal, Hip-Hop 102.
Whoa, Hip-Hop 102. Why do you like that?
Because I love the wording in the music.
Okay, and how do you see the industry?
Yeah, well, the industry is improving and I love it. How it's coming on and it's singing well. Liberia is improving now.
And for the people that are behind the music, any advice for them?
Yeah, I just want to tell them to keep doing our web and that courage to the people.
So you can give me, and which one of the songs you want to do freestyle in? Bye. Hey, which one of them?
Crystal, Hego 102.
Okay, so get to me a freestyle.
Crystal, Hego 102. My life is a movie, begin no television. If I tell you, I get mad at too much information. I made a hit prayer hard, got the dedication. Now I get mad, go get belly, please don't do a version. I'm too sick, hey, cool, and just medication. It's on hot, man, I'm gonna rap it, but no transportation. Smoke you and lemon, just see a Christmas celebration. I'm gonna mental pull out a local elevation. Take it from the bottom to the top, without imitation. Like in the church, you get found, many segregation. Every song they see, they say they in the congregation. I fight again and lady, but I swear I can't see conversation. You see, better than me, with your by violation. My girl got my boy, don't get first, but I know everything we've got every calculator and do the mala addition.
Wow, you see, I never even wanted you to stop the freestyle. Well, thank you so much. You said her name again?
Elijah D. Small.
Elijah, thank you. It was nice having you on the show. What's the latest? To have a wonderful day.
Thanks.
What's up, bro?
Thank you.
How everything?
Everything is going well.
Okay, you are on the program. What's the latest? We're discussing the latest LRB music 2016, 2017. So please tell us your name.
I'm Cortatos Vihina.
Titus?
Yes.
Titus, which one of the music in LRB now you find as the latest?
Oh, the latest I love is dance.
Dance?
Yeah.
Which one of the music specifically?
Why Must Spoil Your Need For.
Okay, Why Must Spoil Your Need For.
Yeah.
So how you see the musical industry?
Oh, everything is going on fine. I like the way they're improving.
You got any message for them?
I would like to motivate them for them to keep on trying.
You saw, we want you to give a freestyle. And Why Must Spoil Your Need For?
Yes, I can give it.
Yeah.
Why Must Spoil Your Need For? Why Must Spoil Your Need For? Why Must Spoil Your Need For? Hey, some kind of way I can get it. Why Must Spoil Your Need For? Hey, some kind of way you can do it for me. Why Must Spoil Your Need For? Papa, you're blessing that normal thing. Tell it before you can do it again. All kind of things can't breathe my skin. You give my own, I go cock in my left corner. Cock like a b-ball. Tell you make me a b-ball. When they making noise, I don't talk. Take a level, walking one side, junior, tell it, walking on me, make me cripple. Papa, you're blessing. Tell you follow your blessing. That's it.
Yeah, that's a very good freestyle. Thank you so much. You say your name again?
One more, I'm called Tatos Vina.
Tatos, thank you for that wonderful day. Now I know that you are following the Liberian music.
Yes.
Have a wonderful day.
Thank you.
Well, viewers, if you are just joining us, the program is What's the Latest on Light TV. Today we are in red light, getting the minds and views of people as the hottest LRB music in town 2016, 2017. You can find our Capital Bypass adjacent to Liberia National Police Station, or better still on our website, www.lighttvonline.com. Or better still, you can find on our YouTube page, Light Communications Investment, or on our Facebook page, Light TV. The program is What's the Latest right here on in Red Light Market. That's where we are. So we are getting to know, and people are saying, wow, they love dance music. Some people love Quincy B. Some people love Rodney. So CIC and so on. There are so many. So we want you to join us as we go more, getting our views as the hottest music, LRB music in town.
What's up, brother?
Yeah, I'm okay. And you?
How you doing?
I'm fine.
How's everything rolling on this
oh,
road?
Not too happy, man.
Well, please tell us your name.
Sam Kamara Junior the First.
Okay, man, Mr. Kamara.
Yes.
Nice to have you on this program. What's the latest? Today we are discussing the latest LRB music in town. We have so many of them. Do tell us any one of them that you think is the latest in town.
Right now, I feel a man called Dent. Yeah, where he sang the music with CRC. Yeah, that's the music I love. I read it until hit the letters.
What's the name of the music?
Already I can't tell about already, yeah. Okay. I can't remember.
Why do you so like the man Dent?
Oh, Dent, really, I see the way he composes himself and then the way in which he do things. Yeah, I follow his background and his record. I feel Dent can move like people far in the lines of music. Yeah.
But what about the industry? How do you see the music industry now?
Right, I said thanks to the government. Yeah, thanks to the Liberian people. Because right now, thanks to our giant, our musical giant, the late giant, Quincy B. Because he was a man who really make entertainment to be something that everyone focus on. Yeah, who me? But here is it now. Entertainment in the country, I can tell you, in the next 5 years, it will be way up. All the way up.
Wow.
Exactly.
And a word of encouragement to the stars that are behind us.
I want to say, you got to just keep yourself and then don't put yourself in anything that will make you go down. Always pray to go up and then think about music. Don't put yourself in politics. Yeah, music is all about what? Telling the people how you can sing and then making friends, not to get great hatred. And then I want to say, Kusi and Krista, let us stop the whole thing. Yeah. Let us do it for the money. So everybody can keep the nation running.
Okay,
all right.
Any kind of freestyle you want to do for us today?
Oh, brother, I will give you a freestyle, Ali.
Yes.
I will tweet him on my own man, Dent. Dent. All right, let's go. I'm the best in the game. What my nigga to see? Anytime you see me, niggas, then I look so clean. I don't got to tell you if you let my style. LRB, keep your hands way in the air. I'm the first on the block, niggas, feel me the cry. Anytime you see me, niggas, I'm the first on the ride. Talking about money like this, niggas, they feel me the shake. LRB, what's up? Y'all can feel me the shake. All right, that's what I have to say for the people, man.
Thank you, too.
I'll carry you. All right. I'll send them come out, you know, the first.
Thank you so much.
All right.
Blessing day.
Thank you too, mom. Okay.
What's up, brother?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm okay.
How are you today?
I'm doing great. I bless God so much for life.
And what is your name?
I'm Brother Moses Flomo.
Okay, Moses. Brother Moses.
Yeah.
Well, you are on the program What's the Latest? And we are discussing the latest LRB music now in town. We have so many of them. Can you please tell us anyone that you think is the latest?
Yeah, first of all, I would like to give thanks and appreciation to you guys that left your busy schedule and come around to get our view. Well, for the Liberian music, I would like to say thank you to our favorite artists that are up there. Yeah, actually, they are doing well for our country, more especially when it comes to the movie industry. They are performing their duty and they are doing things well. And for me, I would like to, for my music star in Liberia right now, I look at CRC because his music are very inspirational and his wording, he gave wording. You know, some people are making the music, but you know, they don't have the message within the music. But for CRC, each time he come up to make music, it makes somebody to understand the music have wording. So I would like to appreciate him for that. He is doing well.
So how do you see the industry comparing it to that of before and now?
Yeah, as I like to say, the industry for now, they are doing very well than the past. Yeah, well, this day we look on television, we see some Liberian music. They are very great on watching television. That derived from the industry because they are performing their duty very well.
Do you have any message you want to give out to the stars out there that are producing those music?
Yeah, for the stars that are up there, I would like to say to them that you continue to try their very best. They are doing well for our country. We know few years from now, we know that Liberia music is going to top Africa. Like Nigeria, like Ghana, what they are doing. We know a few years from now, the Liberians, they are going to tap. So I'm telling our stars that they should continue to do their work.
Okay, yeah. Thank you. You say your name again?
Brother Moses Flubo.
Okay, Brother Moses, thank you so much for having you on this program. What's the latest?
Yeah.
Have a pleasant day.
All right, thank you too.
What's up, brother?
I'm fine.
How's everything?
All right.
What is your name?
William, my name.
William, we are talking today on the program, What's the Latest, about the latest LRB music on the block. So we know there are so many. Can you please tell us anyone that you know is the latest?
Yeah, my star level now is Teddy Rock.
Teddy Rock?
Yeah, Teddy Rock.
Okay, and why do you like Teddy Rock?
I like Teddy Rock because I love the way of singing, the way in which he presents the music, and present the music with message. All of his music I've been listening to, it motivates with the youth. Yeah, so that's what really makes me to love him.
Okay, how do you see the music industry now?
Well,
now than before?
Well, the Liberian music industry is growing. Yeah, but the only thing I want to encourage all the Liberians to help the musicians to come up good. Because these days, the men are facing a lot of difficulty. Sometimes the men will hustle to get money and work on music in studio. Yeah, so we the Liberians, let us try to love our own music and promote our Liberian borough so at least they can come in again good.
So any word of encouragement to the people that are behind those music?
Yeah, I want to take this time to appreciate those managers who helping to bring up this star. Yeah, let it continue, let it do their best so that at least Liberian music gang can go from one stage to another.
So tell me the name of the Liberian music you think you love.
Right now, for the Liberian music I love, I told you before that I love my star Teddy Rock. And one of the music I really love is what? Bambele. She's in a music called Bambele.
Bambele?
Yeah.
You lose my freedom?
No, actually, I can really sing
you
now.
So, yeah.
Hey, William, my name again.
Thank you so much, William. It was nice having you on the program. What's the latest?
All right.
To have a pleasant day.
All right. Thank you too.
What's up, brother?
Yeah, I'm cool.
And how are you today?
I'm feeling fine today.
What is your name?
My name is Maxwell A. Freeman.
Okay, Freeman, today you are on the program What's the Latest? And we are discussing the latest LRB music 2016-2017 in town. Which one you think is the latest for you?
The latest music now, like, I think the best, Crestor.
Crestor?
Yeah, the music I'm trying.
Well, which one of them?
Hip-Go 106.
Okay, Hip-Go. Right? 1 and 6.
Yeah.
Wow, that's good. How do you like it? Why do you like it?
Because the measure, man, we thought he's on a man. Drive on the hill on there. People who don't see you shining. Yeah, and you'll be throwing to on it. Then you'll be spending the comment official, I just can't take out all your money.
Okay. But how do you see the music industry?
Yeah.
Comparing it to the past time.
Now, I'm very happy because now our music is improving. The music is improving. Like, yeah, things can go in. For example, man, when in Nigeria, the man made music with KLZ. Yeah, they will get a PCK and man just launch a new video in China.
Wow.
So I'm feeling very happy for the music industry in Liberia.
Okay, so what encouragement you got to give them? Word of encouragement?
Yeah, like, I'm telling you, a lot of promotion, yeah, for some of that coming out, trying to count in the music game.
Okay.
Yeah, a lot of promotion.
That's good.
Yeah, for our music go more and more. It just shouldn't stop there, but I'm going to go more. Yeah.
So you got a freestyle ready for me now?
Yeah, yeah.
Just blow me on some freestyle.
I'll try you one.
Yeah, drop me one.
Yeah, it's about M Square. Take note. To live by the freestyle by plenty. When you ready to listen, just give me a ear, yeah. I mean the politician about the plan. To live by spending on it. Politics. I really want to know what is politics. In my understanding, politics is a lot. They come in again. Politicians say, "Wish you for one." You put it in a chair, then they turn about you. Whenever they turn it, you know, when you live on a Google, still to live by spending. And I kill the flow. To live by do about who do it in color. And I kill them for the hell of yeah.
I like it. Freestyle. Thank you so much. You said anything again?
Maxwell A.
Freeman. Yeah, Freeman, thank you for that help. Yeah, freestyle. And thank you so much for talking to me on the program. What's the latest? We have a pleasant day. What's up, dear?
I'm very fine.
How are you doing on the block today?
Very fine.
Well, please tell me your name.
My name is Eben Norris.
Norris. Norris.
Yeah, the Ruby Sa.
Okay. You are on the program What's the Latest? And we are discussing the latest LRB music on the block. We know there are so many. So can you tell us the one you think is the latest for you?
Yeah. At the moment, first I would really appreciate because of the change. I really love the music, Hip Hop 101. I really appreciate it because the message I bring out to the people, it really empowers you to be encouraged to be part of the music game.
And how you see the the music industry?
Oh wow, I love to appreciate the music industry a lot. They are really improving. They are beating the non-stop, they want to go far.
So the people that are behind there, what word of encouragement you got to get the stars, the managers, the managers? And
yeah, at the movement, I would let them appreciate our Liberian artists, you know, but then improving the music more and more. They take it to the higher level, and she didn't feel loving for the feeling courage all day.
Is that her name again?
Eva Jesus Norris.
Okay, thank you so much, Norris, for talking to us on the program. What's the latest? We have a pleasant day.
Okay, thank you too.
What's up, brother?
Yeah, Fred.
Noah. So where are Nina?
Yeah, coming morning we.
Morning we?
Yeah.
Morning, we're talking about the latest LRB music on the block. Tell me which one are they and the latest now on the block.
Yeah, my style is CRC.
Whoa,
why you think Leslie? Unless you're going to cry a ball, I said I cry a ball, do we all know? With the ghetto.
Okay, yeah, hang around, yeah. On the block.
Yeah.
How you see the music industry now?
Yeah.
And before?
Yeah, I tell God thank you for the music industry trying a little bit. Our music hitting Africa, Nana.
Okay.
Yeah, we see our brother, you know. What channel you got any advice
to give to the people that are making the music for us? The artists, any word of encouragement to them?
Yeah, I get them more encouragement, they must try best. They must hit that home for them, be the best number one Africa Labro.
I know you're ready to give my freestyle.
Yeah,
trapping for me.
Yeah, you ready for the freestyle?
Ready for the freestyle. I was taking it from him when I was on the song, taking it.
Yeah, I'm going to freestyle giving you.
Okay, yeah. But then you put it in.
They want a freestyle. They want a freestyle. Tell your man, tell your pa, say, I'm a rascal. I doing freestyle. They want a freestyle. Oh, they want a freestyle. Tell your man, tell your pa, I'm a rascal. Anytime I hit a track, I do the freestyle from west side of Kingston. I always on the block doing a lot of freestyle.
What's up, dear?
Yeah, what's up, PB?
How are you looking on the block here?
You frail.
So we're talking about the latest LRB music then. Tell your name for going to that one.
Yeah, you can call me Daniel, boy. You can call me Street Tony.
Street Tony?
Yeah, Street Tony.
Okay, Street Tony.
Yeah.
We're talking about the Liberia, the latest Liberia music. So 2016, 2017, you can tell me which one you think is the latest? And I wanted the music, what people are making, what are the soul first, what are the classic, what's it be?
At this year.
This year,
I'm a year, but so fresh.
Okay, but so fresh. All right, well, how you see the industry? How you see the music industry?
Yeah, getting better. Women saying this much more.
You got any advice to give them, those that are behind the music, to encourage them?
My only advice, I'm not busy at all.
Okay, so you rather to do small freestyle for me?
Yeah.
You got no inner era of doing freestyle, drop it for me?
Yeah, street on the block, yeah. My LRB drew fresh the egg. She got me feeling so impressed. She the best in my life. So sweet, get up all the rest. My baby got me feeling thin there. But she didn't that I always like. Fan open to you, a better complex. And she always bring for me the rep or direction. Think on the table, I want to Google notation. Tell her a lot of favorite people. But she don't let me, I'm going to do it better. She the BEST, my LRSD. She, your business, I'm bluffing. Your business is my mom. Your body, my bluffing. Anytime I speak in, what I force to get it. Shorty, hold it, hold it down to me. She don't let me see, but I need Sony. Shout out to my club, man. Last day, I just need my job. All the old photo, job it.
Yeah,
that's it. Thank you so much.
You said a name again. Street 20.
Yeah,
Street 20.
See you, Daniel.
So it was nice to have you on the program.
Yeah,
have a pleasant day.
Yeah.
What's up, bro?
Yeah.
Everything here.
Think of a love, man.
We're talking about the latest LRB music in town, 2016, 2017.
Yeah.
But before we go to that, can you please tell me your name?
I'm Joseph Aliyu, aka New Joe Forever, you already know.
Joe Forever.
Yeah.
Okay, and please tell us, any one of the music you think is the latest for you, 2016, 2017?
Yeah, I take it from Dench. Yeah, well, I'm going to spoil your knee for Dench.
Wow, yeah. I'm going to spoil your knee for.
Yeah, Papa God.
How you see the industry? How you see the movie, the music industry?
You know, really need to be on it because the industry is not really setting right now. But Liberia music are getting better, moreover.
All right, you want to give me one freestyle?
Yeah.
Well, I'm going to spoil your knee for. Or which one you want to give it
for
to
my,
you?
For myself.
Oh, freestyle.
Yeah.
No, we got so many talented people in LRB.
I'm an underground artist.
Drop me.
No job for the youth. After high school, you go and shine shoes. Nothing to do, only yellow, eat food. Me and I rule, I only saying the truth. Every day we broke, we don't even have a hope. We just growing old. The country full of crook, that's why I'm making a poor.
when it comes to sport, we don't even have support. Our hymns hard because we buzzing rock. So many beating black, degree holder, lorry car. Just to survive, everywhere we live hard, nothing will realize. I get ready to understand our own life. I even wonder why we have to live on this side. When I look up in the sky, I even want to cry. I say, Baba go wa, Baba go wa.
Yeah, that was nice freestyle.
True forever, my name.
So thank you again, thank you so much.
Are you saying it? Yeah, my name is Joe forever. You already know.
Have a pleasant day.
Okay.
And thank you for being on the program.
Okay.